Oh, there it is. The shot that's wide and out of reach. Even Solia smiling at that one. A ball just too good. The type of shot to make an opponent blush, even in battle. Petty Solia is going to have to find ways to use her opponent's spin similarly. Outstanding rally. Hangs in there for a lot of blasting blows from the other side. Again, Solia looking to pin the middle, find the corners. The legs in the core. It is a lot of work for a point out here, but that finishing shot, Sunying Sha, good two steps behind the table, is able to turn up the heat. Could see Kasumi looking to get herself in position there. There's much power on those flicks. You're up in the air. And even with the net break, Sunying Sha, as focused as can be, counters back. First point on the scoreboard yet for Sha Sha in game three. Cracking backhands, the slow spinny one, and two big shots to follow. The bone buzz from the backhands of Bowl. Very mobile. Wow, I was wondering when is it going out to the forehand line, and Timo patiently keeps Fang Zhendong in the backhand court. Doesn't open up that game, takes the point, 9-9. Missing the back edge. Wow. It looked like there was a heart attack on the other side. That exhale of relief from Lingao Yuan as that ball just misses the table. A marathon point, the type of Koki Niwa magic that we love to see. Casual as can be, blocking it near the body. Sky lobs coming down, a leaping, jumping shot.